Critics never got nothing nice to say, man. You know, the one thing I noticed about critics, man, is critics never asked me how my day went. Well, I'ma tell them.
Oh, yesterday my thought died. I rode higher on my horse Joe and made a stand below the sound of the hoe. Getting kicked to and fro made me laugh and fucking go. I'm not tired of this, I can go forever killing hoes. On the flow makes me harder than a fucking crow. Getting shit on set like MJ's nose, but I can get these pussies wetter than the motherfucking snow. So you better talk and roll and get your ass home. What was me, sissy, shut up and grab a pole to make it blow. Better hold on tight, here I fucking go. Why do I slit throats? Why is winter cold? Why is it when I walk my balls hang low? Listen, dawg, for Christmas, have a cross and incisions in all your crevices. Don't talk off a short bridge, take a long walk. Those are your wounds, this is a sore. So piss off. Shit fucking me is just like pissing off a lizard in four. Grab a pistol and fall. These motherfucking pussies are raw, sick little monkeys. About to pop another junkie, it must be icky if shit's getting bumpy. Trump test me and I'll bless this pumpy. Bless me, hell no, God's about as real as my mental stability. My lyrical ability is miles higher than your little league. Shitting physically on pussies who try to diss icky.
You're on fire.
That's how you know you're on the ropes. When you're hot, it's like you're burning up everyone else's soul.
You're on fire.
And I'm so fucking sick, I got ambulances pulling me over and shit.
You're on fire.
You need to stop dropping ropes when you say the shit to get the whole hip hop shot to blow.
You're on fire. Yeah, you're on fire. Look,
I just read a bullshit book about a pussy ass queen getting took by a rook. Look, this ain't a book, it's a warning to Dane Cook that his comedy sucks worse than a faggot cook. Run as fast you can, stop bobbing and kill him. I'm venom and adrenaline rolled into one feeling. I'll pop out the ceiling, make you scatter like ash in an urn. I got more cash than Mr. Burns, churn, bitch, a miller dan. Two rapists taking turns, and it's hot as second degree burns. About to make your stomach churn and churn. When I say Jesus probably didn't learn, and he traded salvation for the Uggs with the Yeezus fur. I was sick burn, but I'd rather smack a bitch and come last. Suck attached to slag and black rags. In fact, I splash that kettle water. Bash your daughter, who would have thought a killer could cause so much disorder across the border? Fuck post-mortem, that's all I do when I hide in the corner. Get chopped in boiling water. Lava slice of furic acid in your hand. It'll leap through anything metal, the ass of Iron Man. Turn him into dust, if you think you finna bust, you can turn around and say trust. I think my luck's looking up, it's a must. To live on the cusp of sanity, my vanity comes before my morality. Handed to me like an amputee, getting cut off at the bus stop. I take one look at the stump and tell stop to fuck off. I'm a sick cunt with big tars. I'm blunt enough to tell Queen Lizzie to suck my fucking balls.
You're on fire.
That's how you know you're on the ropes. When you're hot, it's like you're burning up everyone else's cool.
You're on fire.
I'm so fucking hot, my motherfucking fire truck's on fire, homie.
You're on fire.
You need to stop dropping ropes when you say the shit to get the whole hip hop shot to blow.
You're on fire. Yeah, you're on fire.
You're on fire.